A few weeks ago, we showed you how to add dust and dirt onto a cloak, and we used an urban camo patterned cloak to show you how to do it. And a lot of you asked how to paint this actual pattern. So in this video, we're going to show you how to do it. And the colours you need for it are Eschen Grey, first of all, and then Dawnstone, Abaddon Black, Norn Oil, Administratum Grey, and White Scar. Now we're going to be starting out with Eschen Grey, and I'm going to be applying this using my medium base brush. And the example miniature we've got is, once again, a Scout Sniper. And all you've got to do is apply this entirely over the area. As always, make sure your paint's a little bit thinned down so it's nice and smooth. And when you're ready, all you've got to do is apply this all over the cloak. So I'm going to be just starting in the middle here, and I will be applying two thin coats as well. Just be sure the first one's completely dry before you add the second. Next, we're ready to start painting in the pattern using Dawnstone applied with a small layer brush. And what you want to do is start painting in a jagged pattern, this fairly large sized ones. Start out with a few lines like this, and as you start to build your pattern, just gradually fill it in as you work your way around. And if you make any mistakes, just neaten it with Eschen Grey before you move on to the next step. I've applied two thin coats of Dawnstone to build up the colour, and now I'm ready to add some Abaddon Black to the pattern. So still with a small layer brush, very much the same method to what we did before, only this time make these sections a little bit smaller and have them joining both colours of grey. So just filling in a little section like this, then building out the pattern at random. Now that we've marked in our pattern, we're ready to apply a coat of Norn Oil all over the cloak using a medium shade brush. Once the shade's completely dry, we're back to Eschen Grey, this time applied as a layer, avoiding all the recessed areas on the cloak. So I'm just painting on this flatter area here, avoiding that recess there where the shade's settled, and picking up again on the other side. Now, whilst you're also using this colour, if your black pattern goes over any sharper folds of the fabric, just apply a highlight along those parts there, like that. Next, we're back to Dawnstone to highlight all the lighter parts of the cloak. As before, avoiding all the recessed areas where the shade has settled. And be sure to highlight all the Eschen Grey parts at this point as well. Next, we're on to Administratum Grey, and this is just for highlighting on the lighter grey patches. And the final colour to add is White Scar, and this is just to apply some dots in a random pattern, just three dots in a row, randomly across the cloak. And there you are, a great way to paint urban camo. And of course, you can apply this to any miniature that you want to paint. And well, we really hope you guys have enjoyed this one. We'll see you again very soon.